Department of Health says over 15,000 patients have now died in hospital after testing positive for coronavirus in the UK, an increase of 888. Concerns about new guidelines allowing the release of passports.